Hi everyone, welcome back to lightning sessions. So in this particular session I will explain lightning aura attributes basic types. So first we will see what are basic types lightning aura attributes will support. So here these types correspond to wrapper objects for primitive in Java. That means these are the mainly primitive data types. So this framework is written in Java. So default such as the maximum size for a number. For this basic types are defined by the Java objects. Mainly completely this aura attributes or whatever the framework is written in the Java framework, right? So here are the basic types. First one, Boolean. So Boolean will support true or false. So default value if you want to give, in the syntax we can write here default equal to true. So this is the syntax. Aura attribute name equal to show details, some example, type equal to Boolean. If you want to show as a default one, so default equal to true we can give. And next one is next date. So date will support this format, YY year month date format it will support. So this is the syntax, aura colon attribute name equal to start date, type equal to date. If we want to use along with time, we can use the next primitive data type, that is date time. So here is the syntax, aura colon attribute name equal to last modified date, type equal to date time, right? The next one is decimal. So decimal values can contains fractionals. Decimal is better than the double for maintaining the precision for the floating point calculations. So here is the syntax, aura colon attribute name equal to total price, type equal to decimal. The next one is double. So double, if you see, double values can contains the fractional portions. Use the decimal for currency fields instead. So here the syntax, aura attribute name equal to some example, some field name, and type equal to double. And next one is integer. So integer values can contain the numbers with no fractional portion. So here is the syntax. So attribute name equal to number of records, type equal to integer. The next one is long. So here long values can contain the numbers with no fractional portions. So use this data type when you need a range of values wider than those provided by the integer. So here is the syntax, aura attribute name equal to some field name and type equal to long. The last one is a string. So aura attribute name equal to message, type equal to string. So what it will contains, say, sequence of characters. And if you want to define the arrays, so this is the syntax, aura attribute name equal to favorite colors, type equal to string. So array brackets, so array default equal to, here we are giving the number of values, so red, green, blue, right? Multiple number of values we can save in this particular string type array. And if you want to retrieve the data from the corresponding to the standard or custom objects, so this is the syntax, aura attribute name equals to accounts. So here is account is the standard object, right? If you want, you can use, instead of accounts, you can use the your custom object also. Type equal to account arrays. Thank you, friends.